Manfred Raufer, I'd like to hear the story about you and your companions in detail. We have plenty of time.
As you may expect, I'm not particularly happy to share all this. I've tried to forget everything for the last 10 years. Yet I swear on my honor, I'll be truthful. I wish to release this burden.
Please, proceed then.
It began in June 44, when the Allied forces successfully landed in France and had already taken a lot of territory from us. At the time, we were also losing our war on the Eastern Front. Ivan was hitting us hard. We already knew our fight was hopeless, but the Führer stubbornly tried to save his face at our expense. We've been on Eastern front lines for 3 years already. Three long and horrible years. Everything was different at that point. Do you know what it's like to live day to day with a constant feeling that you're already dead to this world? Me and Ewald witnessed terrible atrocities during the withdrawal of our forces. I couldn't comprehend how they applied the principles and dignity of German soldiers. Us. Ended up in Strach Battalion, a penal company. And this is how it all started.
We're close to our destination, you maggots. Maybe you will earn back some of your soldiers' honor. Ivan set a minefield on our left flank, but our artillery have pushed them back. You are ordered to clear the minefield, as it is the only way for our forces to withdraw. Ewald, put your fucking helmet on your brainless head!
But Schütze Ewald doesn't want to live anymore, sir!
Sir, I don't care about my brainless head, sir!
Scheiße is coming from their side! Driver, schnell! Incoming artillery fire!
fuck out of here.
Wait, wait, wait. We just deserted the army. Any of our patrols could get us jailed.
Oh, right. We need to get rid of our uniforms.
Russian ones are a bad idea. We've got to find some peasant clothes.
Likes to drink, huh? I have an idea how to draw Ivan's attention. This is too easy. Removing the body.
I'll move the corpse.
See those two? I bet I could take them at once.
Hold it! There's a guy up there. He'll see you. Quite a climber. I can take him down.
Best of luck, then.
Going up.
Thank you. когда уже эти фашисты сдадутся?
Soviets are always so very fond of watches.
moving the body.
Fine, go. I'll move the corpse.
Moving.
Fine, go.
Good night.
On, quick.
Someone as big as me lived here? Damn.
Would be good to get some firepower, too.
We'll borrow Ivan's guns.
Using German weapons? Must be really far away from their supply lines.
This will come in handy.
Что-то я устал.
Draw their attention.
Витька, ты тоже это слышишь?
Что ты делаешь?
I'm going there.
Geesh.
Слышишь, как мне показал?
Moving to kill.
sure.
And what? Now you regret this?
Regret what?
Seriously, why didn't you pull the trigger back then?
Evald, shut up.
You were propaganda's pretty boy. 2 years ago, you would rat on me for any reason.
I just thought it was gonna be different.
Different from what? The movies you saw? The books you read?
Evald, I didn't expect they would order me to shoot people with no actual reason.
You know, you volunteers are naive as hell.
Evald. Through that fence.
Oh,
it's a miracle I haven't lost those. We won't pass. pass these guys next to the bike silently. Behind the fence, we open fire.
Easy peasy.
I'll move the corpse.
Sheesh.
Changing position.
Слышал?
Come on! You drive, I'm next. Let's just get the hell out of here. I'm tired as hell.